Hi everyone, this is Dr. Devi. Today we are going to discuss about Laplace transforms, Laplace transform of integrals. Now we are going to discuss about Laplace transform of integrals. What is the Laplace transform of integrals? If Laplace transform of f of t equals to f bar of s, then Laplace transform of integral of 0 to t f of u du equals to 1 by s f bar of s. Then Laplace transform of integral of 0 to t, again integral of 0 to t f of u du, again du equals to 1 by s square f bar of s. Next that, so on Laplace transform of integral of 0 to t n times means integral of 0 to t n times means here write 1 by s power n f bar of s. Okay, those are the Laplace transform of integrals. First integral of and then double integral means 1 by s square f bar of s, and then n times up to 1 by s power n f bar of s. Now we have to prove that one example problem in the Laplace transform of integrals. That is, find Laplace transform of integral of 0 to t e power minus t cos t dt equals to, find out Laplace transform of integral of 0 to t e power minus t cos t dt. Now example problem of like this problem. Now solving this problem according to the Laplace transform of integrals. Okay, solution means, first of all, here in this problem, let f of t equals to e power minus t cos t. Next, now we have to find out Laplace transform of f of t. Laplace transform of f of t means Laplace transform of e power minus t cos t. In this, Laplace transform of e power minus t cos t means, first of all, what is the Laplace transform of cos t? I mean, Laplace transform of f of t. Laplace transform of cos t means s by s square plus 1. In place of a means here 1. I mean, Laplace transform of cos a t. Formula means s by s square plus a square. In place of a means here 1 is there. Therefore, Laplace transform of cos t means s by s square plus 1. And then before e power minus t is there, Laplace transform of e power minus t cos t means this is first shifting theorem. Here in place of s means s tends to s plus 1. Here in place of s means you have to write s plus 1. That is integral s plus 1 by s plus 1 whole square plus 1. This is f bar of s. Now we have to find out Laplace transform of integral of 0 to t e power minus t cos t dt. That is, formula means Laplace transform of integral of 0 to t e power minus t cos t dt equals to 1 by s f bar of s. Formula means 1 by s f bar of s, that is 1 by s into f bar of s means here s plus 1 by s plus 1 whole square plus 1, s plus 1 whole square plus 1. After simplification, this will get 1 by s into s plus 1 by s square plus 2s plus 2. Okay, this is the solution of given Laplace transform of integral. Okay, thank you.